So, do you know he ever had think tere?
Not really. No. The only thing you said is that something very bad was happening here.
Ok. Ik vissi hafa total gapo ut hat hakanet hveri ea sago. I think you know the most important segment apu ut hat hakanet hveri ea sago. Að östart of sem 2018, Sunky startið dagar hera hef vantett tos ring everi unni host og din his variant het og Salvatore's kanel, ne atles tosai, vevond alvarant hek ot his kanel bak.
Yes, I do.
That you may not know, however, is Sunky himself. That does he have a bon his sleves, and he has to eat this. Before you ask, Sunky is not shrinking any innocent soul for an actual reason. He used this for his own pleasure. The famous of our universe have told me. That Sunky's only reason is that he, and he, could have wants to have a fair play with this, but does that sound like a good reason to you?
To be honest, no. Why doesn't he ever ask politely to someone to play with him? Why cause drama?
Exactly. And the fact that he status tart he does this because nobody likes him doesn't even make stuff better.
Not to interrupt you, but how do you know all of this?
Because he recently offered to become an assistant to him. That's right.
Seriously, why did you do such a thing?
You may not understand now. But he had to stay near him so that he could know his plans better. In short, he could. After meme masters, Anako to download stuff from a company called Nehmare Enterprises and stole Salvatore's canal. If you were wondering what he did this because he put a machine near Salvatore's head while he was taking a nap, so that he could have. Let's just say Drian's tart are anything but pleasant, but I think tart is a it anyway. Now get into Salvatore's house, bring Sunky next to me and take over the tunnel yourself.
Okay. Hi, some guy. Bye. Great. Now he's just napping on his chair. Turns out, my mission is easier than I thought it could have been. Well, that wasn't hard. Now, to make a video on Salvatore's channel, what video shall I make though? I've got no special ideas. Oh, I know. I guess I'll remake an old high-quality rip from 2018 that isn't related to Sunky at all. Sounds awesome to me.